Good morning, my name is this is Dr. Bhimal, gum specialist from Partha Dental, Jodanakundi branch. Our branch is located opposite to Rainbow Hospital, adjacent to HP Petrol Pump near Jodanakundi flyover. So, in the last video, we had seen what are the ill effects of missing teeth in the front and the back region. So, today I should continue the same topic, but today that is what are the various options for replacing missing teeth. So we have different options, one is we have removable one, which is an old age fashion, it's not used anymore, only in certain conditions we use that one. And secondly, we have the fixed option, that is fixed teeth. So again, in the fixed teeth, we have various options. One is tooth supported, again we have implant supported. Individually, we will see it today in detail. So when I say removable denture, whenever the tooth is missing in the front region, maybe the behind region, so we replace that teeth in just a temporary teeth, because whatever removable denture we are giving, it doesn't have very much of strength. It may break whenever we chew food and all. It is just for the aesthetic purpose. Function of chewing and all won't be served very much. It's not as strong as the natural teeth or any other mode of replacing teeth. So here is a photo, I can show it to you. As you can see here, these are the teeth which are missing and we have replaced it in the RPD. This is the removable one and there are natural teeth which are present here in the patient's mouth, and this is the denture and when the patient wears it, so here will be the space for the natural teeth and these are the teeth. Front teeth is missing and behind teeth are missing. So as you can see, there is such a huge plate which will come on the palate area, what we say in the upper teeth. So what happens whenever patient is having something hot or any food, he doesn't get any taste because of this plate, because this is a plastic thing. So what happens, the tongue will touch to this area and it doesn't touch to his palate region, the above region. So what happens, patient really can't feel any sort of taste. So whatever he drinks, whatever he eats food, it will be of tasteless. It's just plastic feeling will be there. Only he will get taste of the plastic which is present, because as it is a huge plate. So when we can go for modern things, when we accept the modern things, so I think this, why we should compromise on our oral health, going, though it is very less costly, not very much costly, but whatever main purpose of having teeth or chewing efficiency won't be served with this removable, as it is very delicate, not very strong as the other mode of replacement. So as I told you, the next mode of treatment, that is fixed treatment. So in the fixed treatment, what we do, especially see there is a missing tooth here. So the behind teeth is missing. So what we do, we take the support of the adjacent healthy teeth. We will trim little bit of tooth, adjacent tooth, and then we place a cap here, that the bridge, what we call it as. So the bridge will be placed on this tooth as well, the missing tooth as well as the adjacent healthy teeth. This is another advanced treatment, but again, what are the disadvantages of this? So disadvantage basically would be, see, whenever there is healthy teeth, we are unnecessarily trimming these healthy tooth and then we are putting a bridge over this. So eventually what happens over a period of time, maybe in few conditions, patient if is not maintaining very good oral health, so there could be second cavity would occur in this healthy tooth, and then patient would have severe pain and infection would occur in this teeth. So whatever bridge we have given, we have to remove it and then do the treatment and again place a new bridge. So it is a tedious procedure, what happens over a period of time. Again, the maintenance would be very high, because even one cap breaks, what happens, we have to replace the entire bridge again, because this, since they are attached to each other, so even if one cap breaks, or either this or this or this, any of them, even one cap breaks, we have to replace the entire bridge. So the maintenance over a period of time would be very high for this bridge one.
Okay,
The third option, which is highly advanced, and in and out of the day we do, like, you know, in all our branches, like, you know, in a day minimum 50 to 60 cases we do, like, you know, in overall Partha Dental clinics in Andhra Pradesh, in Bangalore, like, you know, in all the branches we in and out of the day we continuously do the implant treatment. This is supposedly the more advanced treatment. Here what we do is, like, you know, place implant in the missing region. So we place the implant in the missing region and then give the cap. So here we this is the, like, you know, there are three teeth missing. Even if one tooth is missing, what we can do is just place one single implant in that area and just give a cap in that area. So we need not sacrifice the adjacent healthy teeth, like, you know, tooth supported how we had done. So that need not be done in this implant implant replacement. Only one tooth is missing, like, you know, once in place, once in the implant, and give the cap. So even if anything happens to the cap, we can replace the cap. So the maintenance over a period of time would be very minimal with the implant, because only one time investment will be there. The implant cost is a little bit on the higher side, but overall maintenance throughout the life will be always less with the implant. It is not only, like, you know, feasible in the single tooth wherever it is missing. As you can see this x-ray of one of our patients, so where the patient had come, like, you know, with few missing teeth, and like, you know, most of the teeth were little loose because she had some gum infection. So this was a 35-year-old patient's case. I would like to show it to you. So in this case also what we had done, since all the teeth were loose, like, you know, we removed all the teeth and we placed implant, and then we gave a denture over the implant. So this x-ray, see, here are the implants we placed, like, you know, almost around 8 to 9 implants in the upper jaw region, and again, like, you know, around 7 implants in the lower jaw region. Taking this support of the implants, we placed like, you know, denture, the full denture in the upper as well as the lower region. As you can see, this was the initially when patient came into our clinic, it was like this. And after the treatment, after giving the denture, how the patient's smile and everything looks like. I hope you can appreciate this. As you can see, now the patient is wearing the denture and exactly looks like the natural teeth. So it is not only we can place implant in the single teeth, even the entire teeth are missing also, we can take the support of this implant and then we can give the denture. So in this, what is the, like, you know, use, like, you know, how it is different from wearing denture? As I told in the previous, like, you know, that is removing the partial denture when few teeth are missing and if we are giving teeth. Again, when the entire teeth we replace with the denture, again, there will be a huge plate which will be covering our the oral cavity. So we won't be able to, like, you know, taste anything either, like, you know, because only what we feel in the mouth will be the plastic. And it is not very, you know, strength wise also, it is very less the strengthy. Patient can't chew or, like, you know, eat few foods, like, you know, when he will be having difficulties in speaking also, chewing food or, like, you know, very hard food. But with this implant, what happens, since it is natural, that is, like, you know, we are placing the implant in the bone, so the bone will take up the load, like, you know, we can chew even the harder foods without any difficulty. So patient also feels very easy, like, you know, you need not remove the denture overnight, like, you know, and keep it in water again next day, like, you know, clean it and put it in the mouth. Whenever patient is sneezing or smiling, like, you know, very loudly, what happens? The denture may fall off any time, like, you know, there always there somewhere in deep the mind patient will be, like, you know, feeling, oh, my denture shouldn't fall, like, you know, whenever he goes to some party or something, like, you know, what happens? He cannot just, like, you know, sneeze hard and then the denture pops out, like, you know, it's an embarrassing moment. So to avoid all those things, more than that, like, you know, to increase the chewing efficiency, we all like, you know, prefer for the implant replacement for either single missing tooth or multiple missing tooth, or, like, you know, edentulous area, that is, you know, entire oral cavity with no teeth. In those cases also, we can go ahead with the implant treatment. And many a patient would ask, like, you know, in older age, is it useful to, is it good to place implant? Yeah, there is no age restriction for placing implant, or we can do implant in all the patients, even like medically compromised patients also, we can do it without any harm. Just we have to maintain the condition, general health, and then place the implants. So we have senior specialists in the Partha Dental, very well experienced, in and out of the day. Again, they place 100 implants together in a day. So we will not worry about anything. So Partha Dental is always there for you. And if you have any queries, again, I would tell you the same thing. Please comment below. And if you have any queries or issues, you can mail us, you can call on to us, a toll free number. We are always there, 365 days available. All the doctors will be available, all the specialists are there in the apartment who will do the very best treatment. Individually, they participate in giving the best treatment for you. So you need not worry about it. All you have to do is just visit our clinic and share your problems. We will be giving you the best treatment from our side. Thank you.